Good morning. It's Thursday, June 30th. It's great to have you back with Top Story. Click the like and subscribe button below, then head over to the full Worldwide Show to check out stories like a female referee is set to make history at the FIFA World Cup. And an artist goes above and beyond by drawing with both of his hands and his feet. Now, this is Top Story. A key stepping stone this week in NASA's plans for future space exploration.
3, 2, 1.
Inside that rocket is the spacecraft bus Photon, and it's carrying a precious payload, a CubeSat called CAPSTONE. On Tuesday, NASA and partners launched the project from New Zealand. About 55 pounds and the size of a microwave, CAPSTONE will be the first spacecraft to test out a unique orbit around the moon. Near Rectilinear Halo Orbit, or NRHO, it's an elongated oval stretched so long that sides are nearly straight. CAPSTONE is a pathfinder for a future outpost called Gateway, a human space station in lunar orbit that would provide support for sustained exploration and research in deep space, such as NASA's Artemis Moon program. Researchers believe the NRHO offers stability for such long-term missions while also requiring minimal energy to maintain. The CubeSat will verify NASA's assumptions about the dynamics of the halo-shaped orbit and reduce logistical uncertainties, such as the power and propulsion requirements for maintaining that path. Also part of the plan, testing new spacecraft to spacecraft navigation and communication capabilities with Earth. It will be 4 months till CAPSTONE reaches the target destination. Then it will orbit and collect data for 6 months. Make sure to check out the full site at worldwatch.news. You can try out the show free for a week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.